Oh, they've been playing. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. So we got Ness versus Squirtle. If I remember right, this was a close set in round one. So round one is grand finals. That's funny. Oh man, these downers. Oh man, that was a crazy combo. Oh, that was a good jab. Couldn't do much out of shield because he was turned around. Yep, back row will do it. Like the music. Oh, Fourdy's doing a thing where you PK fire them when they're invincible. I don't know if it quite happened there, but it looks like it did. So it starts and then they just start to get hit, even though they're running at you. I wonder what wins, PK fire or Squirtle side B. Oh, he had good patience off stage, but he didn't. Okay, that was really good. Kind of chirked him off a little bit just by using his presence. CC down tilt. Mash A. Down throw for it. Oh, okay. Down throw magnet down air. I like those magnet conversions. Yeah, those are really good. Extra damage. Even though the forward air only hit one. Down throw again. That was good DI by Singers. I guess he knew he would float out. Down tilt there. Still on this, able to get down tilt back air through like some DJC momentum shenanigans. Wonder if Fourdy knows how to do that. He might know, he's just not comfortable in tournament yet. Yeah, down tilt there. That is not Ike. Okay, good grab. It's really hard to challenge that just like right there. You have to like grab a ledge. Alright, game one going to 40. Three, two, 40 was about to ban. He forgot. You're in grand. You don't get to ban. Down throw. Down air? Another down air? Oh, okay. That was probably a smart idea. He probably wouldn't have hit that down air. Oh my gosh. So much damage. Yep. Oh, did he combo break with that down air and trade? Wonder how much he matches. Ooh. Okay, good DI. Man, 40's dash dances are always pretty solid. Down from there. CC down. Ooh. Oh, he crossed up. Get the eye off that up air. Oh, up down air. Oh, okay, that was a good good positioning from the double jump to land into properly into the down air or down tilt after the forward air. So it's harder. Ooh. I don't know how he got out of that. Oh, did he? Oh, he rarred that, I think. Or whatever shell shift Squirtle things. turn around. Basically, you're R. Magnet? Oh, okay, just Nair. Alright. Singer's using that platform fall through mix up, so Fourdy couldn't punish him because PK Fire just drops on a platform. Singer's bringing this back. Oh, good pivot grab. That's a good move in this matchup for a lot of characters. Against Squirtle, is. Oh, he turned around somehow. He's usually pretty good at that roll backwards thing. Bad position. Interesting. Down smash to up B. It works if you DI that way, I guess. All right, 1-1. No bans. We're going to FD for 40's counter pick.
One, go.
Down throw. Oh, okay. He did it a different way. Caught him off guard. Oh, man. Squirtle's a weird, floaty weight. Let's get that double back air. Double back air usually works on a lot of characters. That was a good invincible down air. Everybody gets hit by that. Huh. Yeah. Took a risk. Paid for it. I was reaching. Back throw. Yeah. That works. He just puts his phone up in between stocks. There's out. He DI'd slightly away. Oh. Oh, okay. That was smart. Oh, he just grabbed ledge. I don't know if he could have had time. Oh, wow. Barely killed there. Alright, I like that. Just running away. Unless with that invincibility. Weak Nair into a grab. Oh. Well, that was almost something, too. He, like, barely messed up his hitbox. Down to a Fourdy. Oh, good down tilt in the grab. Oh, good damage. That was 45 damage. That was a good combo. Barely makes it on. Yeah. Down throw. Up there? Yeah. Gotta dash pick immediately out of the down throw to get that up there. Oh, this is the grab. Oh, once again, DI'ing behind. Fourdy, I don't know if he's like messing up his input doing the dash attack. Oh, so much damage. Shielding a little too long, so he reacted to that. Four there. so close. That's not gonna be it. Oh, that might be it. Oh, that's it. Wow. Where's it gonna go? Is it gonna go back? It's going to a similar stage. Arguably a better Squirtle stage. Small top blast zone. Oh, that was a good turnaround shield. Oh, that back air almost didn't grab the ledge. Nair out shield instead of back throw. Oh my. Disgusting. Oh, he didn't hold shield long enough. Ooh, good back air. Wow, that actually killed? I'm impressed. Dash dance grab, this is bread and butter this game. Up B. Killed himself doing it. He's still taking. Oh, good mash out. Oh, why did he side be so close? Gotta take that. Oh, get up attacked it. Really fishing for the dash attack. Okay, just get him off stage. Oh, jab reset. That's gonna do it? No? Oh wow, that's not as strong as I thought. Oh, that'll do it. Magic percent. Let's see if Fourdy can keep the dream alive. Oh. Oh my, so much damage. Fishing for his dash attack, set up a combo. Oh yeah, edge cancel it. Not gonna kill. Ooh. That's it. Oh. Such close games. Going back to Smashville.
Three, two, one, go!
Up throw. Oh, okay. Combo breaks up in air. I like that that patience. Wow, again. Oh, gosh. Arced around him. Oh, he stalled with the bubble to not get hit by the PK flash. It's risky. Oh, I like that nair. It was like the fastest thing he could have done. So much damage. Grab, jab, grab. Wow, that almost killed. Oh man, that's silly. Back throw and a back throw, true combo. Up throw. Oh. Oh, air dodge in place. Turn around grab, recognizing the armor past him a little bit, I think. Ooh, that might be it, yeah. It's looking like a completely different game than last time. Alright, bunch of whiffs. Ooh, up airs. Oh, I like that, that almost worked. Oh, I like approaching with magnet first to cancel into a move to make it safe. Oh, he hits the balloon instead. Nah. Oh! Okay, so side B beats that. Makes sense, it has armor. And he takes damage trying to edgeguard. Oh, okay. He's probably dead. Yep. Not gonna kill. Down smash, not gonna kill. There you go. DJC back air. With that down tilt, it's the momentum getting hit. Oh man, these turnarounds. Wow. Oh, he finally gets a dash attack. Oh, and it's so good. Not quite gonna kill, even on this stage. Good DI. That's gonna do it. Yeah. Okay, yeah, he's probably gonna make it on stage, so it's good that he at least hit him. Nah, that's not gonna work on Squirtle. Just grab the dash attack backwards. It's gonna do it. Oh, it's not gonna do it? I'm wrong. That's gonna do it. Slightly higher percent, much further distance. Oh, good STI behind him? Ooh, but no good. He can just choose to end down tilt whenever he wants. Oh, he somehow got up from that and perfect shielded. Oh, the landing made him not be able to double jump up there off of the forward air. Oh, I like that wave land back from Stingers. Yep. Get up attack. That's a new one. Ooh. Oh, nice. PK Fire beats water, apparently. Because it lingers so long. Oh, if he had down smash, oh my god. Good cover, roll behind, and spot dodge. Didn't get there in time. That's it, yeah. I think he even DI'd like slightly away and still got hit by that. Oh, these platforms get in the way. Spot dodge grab fest. Just grab him. Oh, but he mashes. Oh, but he lives and he DIs. Oh, and game. That was a close game. What do we got, 2-0? Three. Stingers didn't mean to pick the stage, meant to pick the stage one, left of it. Go. Oh, yeah, I don't know. I don't know where he should have DI'd there. Like if he DI'd up, he's going to get up air and up beat. He has, especially because his platforms are there, refresh, double jump. He DI'd away and got up air forward air, died at 70. I wonder if he DI'd away on the forward air. Maybe he could have lived the forward air DI'd in. Oh my gosh, that forward tilt. Oh, he's gotta tech that. He tried to go off this platform, but he rolls because he's holding R. Not gonna kill. Nair, not that strong, I guess. That's gonna kill. Yeah. 140 seems to be the cure-all percent for back throw. Oh, good DI away. It's forward air, so not punishing him very much for landing. Okay, DI in the middle of the stage, those nearest platforms to carry him up to. Bread and butter. Dash dance grab, down throw, up air. Ooh. Squirtle's got his bread and butter. Oh, they're both trying to figure out where the heck the other person's going. When they're gonna be vulnerable. Oh, if that had killed. Need some smash 4. Fire and death at the same time. All right, Can Stingers win 3 in a row.
3, 2, 1, go!
He's a little late. Ooh. Stingers likes it when you're above him. I barely missed that grab. Oh, you can absorb water? I did not know that. Yep. Oh, lived it. Kind of surprised. Ooh. Yep. Seems ready to jump up there. Didn't waste it. He's not ready to dash out there. Yeah, you can totally absorb it. I did not know that. There you go, down tilt. Oh man, really? There you go. Make him use a recovery resource. All right, even it up. Solid combo. Stage. Up these early. Edge cancels it, but still dies. Singer's just ready. He's like, I know you're gonna be generally in this area, and my up smash is pretty big. Interesting. It like slowed him down, but he kept going. Oh wow, good forward air. collect the magnet. Oh, interesting. Yeah, grab that out of that. Oh, good wave dash out of shield. Goes so far. Oh, good DI behind. Didn't quite know where to go. Oh, you almost got that. Man. Ooh. All right. This is somewhat doable. His damage output is good enough. Yeah, it's it. All right, game five. Last game of the tournament. Unless this somehow tie. I like the conservative combo. Don't overextend. I like the nairs. Oh, he messed up his pivot and got stuck in the turnaround animation. Oh wow. Excellent stock from Fourdy. Oh, he power shielded it. I don't know why it's going for F smash at 9%. Oh wow. He's a little too slow on that. Oh, wow. Ooh, good choice. Instead of a grab, I think he's too high off the ground. Oh, it does work. Ooh, that's gonna be it. Oh no. First is a little too late. Oh, that might be it. Oh wow. That's it. Okay. Oh, excellent patience. I like the back off. He didn't want to extend into that platform. Oh, wow. I didn't know who was going to get the grab. Oh, that's it. Wow. Oh, wow. He caught him with the DI. It's reactable, he says.